Last night, while you slept, we provided shelter to victims of a fire, showed an American soldier his newborn son, and saved a heart attack victim with CPR. The job is challenging, the rewards are great. The knowledge and confidence instilled at Hodges University are invaluable. I'm Deborah Horvath, CEO of the American Red Cross of Collier County, and a proud Hodges University graduate.
Educating the leaders of our community for 20 years, Hodges University, on campus, online.